everything Richie Radio does is a special dump plugger. The bitch is asleep.
Thank you.
I'm about to cut some radios off. Dark Parker. I hear you. Nobody doubted, you know. Him Tarzan. Him think me Jane. Worldwide, radio cut off. There I go.
My 4-pound steel hammer with my little 33. Worldwide radio cut off. There I go. Roger, right on, Worldwide Radio Cutoff, Small Fry. Oh, hey, Worldwide Radio Cutoff, Small Fry. We got one old hippie junkie present right about now. We got the Worldwide Dixie Dancing Bad Girl. Worldwide radio cut off. There I go.
Yeah, that's fucking dope. He's smoking that K2 bullshit.
Hey, I think I hear that cheerleader that called Bad Girl 515 so early in the morning sucking my dick. Although he sounds like he didn't get much sleep, man, chasing that dragon, man. Falling in and out of them knobs, man. Sucking his own wife. Sucking yours, fucking prick. Hey, 206. Hey, 206, I'm gonna take a pause for the cause, man. I'm gonna run out back and puff me an L, man. Just cause I smoke weed like a bonzo, don't mean my equipment has to. Worldwide radio cut off. And there I go. DK.
I hear my man being called up on the air. Hey, who is that? Pump it up, man. Turn it up. I can't hear you, brother. Pump it up. Come on, you got 206 here. Come on.
Radio cut off, landed a dope fiends. There I go. Oh, worldwide radio cut off. Audio. Worldwide radio cut off, and I got down.
Add your knee, dump plucker.
Goldsmith, 50 edition, slam faster. Look
at the right. The fast talking, slow walking, needle dancing, skip shooting, audio slinging, big badge wielding, second set of that big gun over the wall. Brooklyn CB shop got down.
That's LES Fresh and the Duck Mud Crew. I'm sorry. That's Mr. LES and the Back Scratch Crew. I want to know what hill you on, small fry.
Hey,
got somebody over there by you, but I wanted to know what hill you were on, man. That's all I wanted to know. I wanted to know what hill you were on there. Audio. 101, radio cut off. There I go.
Cole Smith, this is Mike Ott.
Anna Nicole. Audio. Anna Nicole. Anna Nicole Smith. I don't believe that. Yeah, but you ain't got him no more. You not on his side of the hill now.
Hey, this is Joe Griff. I don't know which side I'm at, but I'm on the hill. Hey, this is Joe Griff. I'm always on the hill. I'm always on the bridge. I'm always using my 32 wheel, my 16 wheel. I'm always on my big truck. I'm always this. I'm always that. Them boys can't get it right. Hey, this is Joe Griff. Them boys can't get it right.
Man, it sounds more like sticks and stones. Audio. I said it sounds more like sticks and stones. I'm at 26 minutes and 7 seconds in. I'm at 26 minutes and 17 seconds in the morning show video gate I got down.
Can you dig it, baby?
Can you dig it? Oh yeah, nobody out here. Pistol, bang, 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 bang.
That's true, man. That's true. Bang, 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 bang. Top of the morning, one more time, Mr. J. Top of the morning, Mr. J. I hear a lot, bang, 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 bang.
Be the funniest thought in the world. A wannabe gangster walking around like a 60s hippie chick reject. That has to be hilarious. I mean, that would throw a duck plucker off totally. Ranger, I wanna live a life of danger. Worldwide, 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 worldwide.
Get him on down. Nobody move, nobody gets hurt. Bitch, please assume the position and get back down on your knees. I told him, bitch, please assume the position and get back down on your knees. Out here without the cheerleaders, I gotta tell you that. Worldwide, radio cut off. There I go.
Yeah, got them cheerleaders out here, man. They might be a little tired. They might be a little bit tired.
Yeah, man, rumor has it that dragon fast, dude. Y'all wanna chase that dragon, y'all gonna have to pay.
Yeah, I don't know how much you pay. I don't know how much you gotta get paid, man, but you gotta, I got some cheerleaders out there, they gotta take some vitamins, man, so they can keep going on and on.
Oh, shit. I don't believe it. I don't believe it, Doc Plunker. I don't believe it.
Nine 9 pound SD, 45 watt swing, and I can hold it. I can hold this dog trucker all day, man. I can hold this dog trucker all day. This shit pops.
Well, you know what I say? I say you must be a psychic or a prophet, because when you're saying what your pounds are, it's like you're looking at my lens, and I didn't post it yet. But then again, we are the lens of tomorrow, so the hell with it. Had this been an actual emergency, that boy!
Natural. But, no, I don't do it every day. I'm actually testing my radio. And I'm being honest with you, but I thank you for calling me a natural.
You know what I tell them when they call me an asshole? I'd rather be an asshole than be a whole ass. Uh-oh.
Too easy. You're too easy. Have a great day.
and got them seeing all them things, hearing all them things, you know what I mean?
Trying to sell that cool. I'm at 46 minutes and 35 seconds in with Cliff.